temperature to your preference.
You keep sending them, I'll keep killing them.
Give us a shout when you're ready.
I was an agent in Mayhem in a previous life, sent to search for survivors after the attacks on Devil's Night, but I only found death. Dying was not easy for me. Even if you do everything perfectly, one day your body will fail and the abyss will swallow you. Second chances are not nature's way, but there are some things that even nature cannot control. Whoever or whatever it was, they delivered me into this life and granted me a higher form. This body is no longer under nature's control.
Guns.
So Lazarus, it's your day off, girl. Listen to town.
Very well. Where are we going?
Back when you were Dynamo, you were really into sightseeing. So I booked you a bus tour.
What does one see on this bus tour?
Oh, you know, buildings, museums, the usual.
Very well. Let's sightsee.
Thank you.
talk about non-renewable power. beautiful. All right. There are hell troopers. Are they here for the bus tour?
No! Kill them!
I think this bus tour is canceled.
Okay. How about you get something to eat? You were always into the junkiest junk food. Remember?
But now I have no need to eat. My nanites extract hydrogen and boron from the atmosphere, creating a low-cost, non-hazardous energy source.
Yeah, I know. But you have, like, a stomach and taste buds, right?
Yes.
Also, check out a food cart. I know this place that serves hot dogs battered in French fries.
Trans fats, nitrates, sodium. This does not sound like a high-quality energy source.
Try it! You may like it!
Very well. I will try it. Now I may rest. shiny. More Legion. These French fry encrusted hot dogs must be quite popular.
Success!
Performance improved. Mixer, why have you volunteered to escort me on my vacation day?
It's just, you're so different now. I thought it was a good opportunity to, I don't know, remind you how you used to be.
Mixer, I am quite content in my current state. Do not worry about me.
Okay.
I believe I will now go to the Ancestral Temple. I enjoy speaking to the curators there.
Hey, no, that's cool. I'll see you back at the base.
This is surprisingly sparkly for something made of dark matter. The situation is now under control.
Going for a walk, are we?
Welcome, visitor. While this is normally a popular site for finding personal peace, you won't find it at the moment. Namely because there are Legion soldiers headed in your direction. Take care now.
Taking you down, mayhem!
I'd like to tell you about the spiritual meaning of cherry blossom trees, but there appears to be another wave of soldiers on their way. Keep yourself safe. Well,
thank you.
You do realize I know about more than just the history of pagodas? For instance, I can reveal the truth behind your origin.
You can?
Yes. We'll speak again next time you visit the Soul Ancestral Temple. Have a devotional day.
I don't feel badly about fighting my old comrades. I never liked them anyway.
So any messages for me while I was out?
Time to destroy a whole bunch of shit.
Onwards!
All good to go?
Smells like car exhaust and deep-fried cuttlefish.
So, Guy, it's weird, right? A cop and a thief working together on the same side?
I don't know. Any weirder than a cop and a derby girl? Or a cop and a 6-foot living snowman?
Guess you got a point. Killing first.
Agent, I've received a disturbing email. A group of Pride troopers are threatening to shoot civilians. I've tracked their cell phone location for you.
Okay, on my way.
Day for a drive, isn't it? Feel like breaking some steel, it's.
I'll be right here.
Whoever sent that message has moved. I've triangulated their cell phone location again. I'm sending you their coordinates.
Hey, ma'am. The email specifically said surrender Janelle Braddock or we start shooting non-combatants. Instead, you send the Three Stooges. So let's try this again. Give us Braddock or we start killing people.
Yo, who was that and what they want with Braddock?
Some of her disgruntled ex-Marine recruits. I'm sorry, I was worried about Janelle. I figured the three of you could quietly handle the problem and Janelle would be none the wiser.
Braddock? Shit, she's the only one I know that could beat me in a shooting contest. Maybe.
Intellectually, yes, I know that, but... Look, can you please never bring this up with her?
Code of silence.
Thanks.
Watch your step.
This is gonna hurt. The sharks survive.
Take this back to Mayhem. Hey, Mayhem! I asked you once, I asked you twice. Now I gotta elevate the threat. Give us Braddock, or I'm gonna commandeer this vehicle and start running over pedestrians.
Agent, I've got their coordinates. Could you please handle the problem?
Sure. But look, I realize this isn't my business. But maybe you and your girl need to sit down and...
Hold still, please. I am...
If you want Braddock, you've got her.
Persephone!
Friday, stop putting my other agents in jeopardy. This is Braddock's problem. Let Braddock handle it.
Oh, great. So, it looks like we've finally come to an agreement.
Yes, but I warn you, be careful what you ask for.
For a little party.
trust. That's all I ever asked for. All I ever wanted. From anyone. That's how the world works. We have to trust each other. Things break when trust is lost. My whole family has served this country. From the big split to Desert Storm. America is in my blood. I trusted America. I trusted the Corps. I'm gonna hunt down every last one of those motherfuckers I trained. Everybody I put into Legion's hands. I'm gonna make Legion pay. And you can trust me on that.
Janelle, we've received intelligence that some of your old recruits are here in Seoul. They're with Legion now.
Of course. Motherfuckers.
I've put one of them, Vasquez, on your map. I think they're up to something, so, stay frosty. Yeah?
Sure, Steph, sure. Just call me the Snowman.
Hiya, Snowman. It's me, Hauser.
Hauser.
Me and your old Oscar Company buddies wanted to thank you for making us the soldiers we are today.
Oh, you're real soldiers now. That's new.
Ah, there's that trademark sense of humor we all recall so fondly from boot camp. Watch your back, Gunny. Oscar Company is everywhere.
I've noticed the area for attack.
D.I., Sergeant Braddock. Oh, how I've missed you.
Really, Vasquez? I ain't missed you?
I've been waiting to give you a token of my gratitude. At first, I thought maybe one of those fresh fruit bouquets. Now I'm just thinking a bullet in the head.
Come and try it, no pecker.
You just made your last mistake!
Got it.
Gotta get closer.
Janelle, you know someone named Schaefer?
Yeah, another washout loser from the Corps.
Well, apparently he's lurking around Seoul. I've pinpointed him for you.
Goody, goody.
Janelle, you don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because... Look, you wouldn't understand. You were never military.
This again.
Steph, we can talk later. Right now I'm on a mission and I gotta see it through.
Can do.
Schaefer.
You really should have joined up. Legion's the best.
And you can die.
You wouldn't believe their benefits package. Medical, dental, vision. They'll even match your 401k up to $500 a year.
Fuck you, Schaefer. I will 401 kick your ass.
That Gunny, Lydecker's after you now.
Oh, Lydecker. Hauser, why don't you tell her I'll find her? And when I do, I'll put my foot so far up her ass she'll sneeze boot polish. Steph,
I've tracked Lydecker. Can I just ask, doesn't this feel like a trap? The way he's almost encouraging you?
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
Lydecker. Heard about your boys?
They died doing what they loved, trying to kill you.
Same way you're gonna die.
Geez, I hope not. I've always dreamed I'd die by chocolate.
What?
Oh, I imagined one day I'd eat a whole bag of baker's chocolate all by myself. Then after an intense bout of nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, I'd die of theobromine poisoning.
Well, good luck with that.
Hell yeah! Now I'm even stronger!
Hurry over to KW Robotics.
Yeah? Why's that?
The whole place is rigged to explode. See, the timers were connected to your old recruits' biosignals. Now that they're dead, those bombs are just ticking away. By my estimate, you've got just a few minutes before KW goes boom. To think, maybe if you weren't so bloodthirsty, KW and his many employees would be safe right now.
But if you hadn't rigged, you know what? Forget it. I'm about to rain on your little fireworks show, Hauser.
Janelle, don't! It's suicide!
Steph, I molded these men. I have a part in this. Now I gotta undo what they done. Can you understand?
Janelle? Be safe?
If you wanted safe, you would've taken up with Debbie and Legal.
Not to worry.
Hurry. I've detected 3 bombs and you're short on time. To go.
What a bunch of fans!
One more.
Hauser, where are you?
I'm around, Gunny. Keep your eyes open.
Steph, this isn't over.
I know. So, I guess we just take it one day at a time?
One day at a time.
we get going?
Time to destroy a whole bunch of shit.
Don't forget anything!
Report anything exciting!
Run in normal fashion.
Nothing to it.
Maybe after this, we could tow a cruise liner.
Fun out there.
Huh.
agents. I'm marking the location of a Legion patrol in the city. They've captured a contact of ours who I hope can help us with a small problem.
Hi.
Well, we've lost Agent Yeti.
Shit.
You mean Oleg? Oh. Guess that means I won our game of chess by default.
He went looking for technology from his homeland and, well, got captured, I think. Yeti was meeting with one of his contacts. That's why it's imperative we find them.
Warrior Squad 23 got upgrades before us. That's bullshit, man. Oh, still in dodge!
Hurry, agents. I found out why Yeti's contact wasn't with the patrol. Seems they were tied to an explosive and left to be blown up. Rescue them before you detonate the bomb, please.
Got you covered.
Yeah, baby!
Yeti's contact and are bringing them aboard the Ark. Oh dear. Agents, head to the marked location. According to our friend here, Agent Yeti purposefully got himself captured in order to find the information he's after. You'll need to enter a Legion lair and destroy it. That's the only way to guarantee it will shut down the locking mechanisms at their prison site.
I'm on it. Besides, I have him in four moves anyway, so no sense in winning on a technicality. Think I got time for a burger after this?
Welcome to base Iota 6721. New transfers must check in with the staffing manager. Loyalty to Legion is not only encouraged, it is required.
Got here faster than I thought.
Good luck finding the needle in the haystack of technology. I almost feel sorry for you.
I like this! Got it.
I've been looking for you!
Impressive.
Can morons like you even read, much less hack sophisticated machines? I doubt it.
You ain't dodging me! Yes!
Legion employee death rate.
Find what you are looking for yet? No? How absolutely unsurprising.
Think you can stop me?
Take it. I don't.
Attempted system breach detected. Unauthorized access has occurred.
Legion does not provide counseling for personal problems, only firearms.
Wonderful job. Now let's hope, wherever he is, Agent Yeti will find what he's looking for.
What's this doing just floating here?
Assumes you are just a mindless brute, but my knowledge of strategy, tactics, where I stood out as a soldier, and I was a soldier for Mother Russia first and foremost. Our government fell on Devil's Night, but our people fought back, a new revolution, and my country became stronger than ever. Stronger even. So I volunteered for an experiment to turn a mere soldier into Russia's greatest protector, the Cold Warrior.
Prisoner number 114, this is Barracks Captain PB49. Please return to your cell.
There will be no returning to my cell.
Then I must warn you, disciplinary measures will be undertaken.
Ha! Please!
Report to your designated work area immediately.
Very nice.
Huh.
uniform inspections may occur at any time. Unauthorized access in progress. System breach occurred. Attempted system breach detected.
I believe you have something of my people's. I will continue to engage in physical brutality until you give it back.
I will not be threatened with bad behavior. Number 114. I am a firm but reasonable humanoid simulation. Now, just return to your cell, and no further disciplinary measures will be implemented. As I said, firm but reasonable. So I am giving you one last chance to return to your cell.
Nick, you tell me for what reason you have stolen General Winter technology, and there will be no further aggression.
No, I do not provide rewards for good behavior. Good behavior is a reward unto itself. See, you did it again. Just know I am not the one to blame here. You do this to yourself. Also, if you have anything you have been hiding from us, like some sort of special ability, I would advise against it. You will only get yourself into more trouble, number 114. If you continue this course of action, you are forcing me to come down there. Are you sure you want to do that?
Yes, it appears we cannot come to any sort of diplomatic solution. Yes, please, I welcome.
Well, just keep this up, and you will see what you get. See, you did it again. Just know I am not the one to blame here. You do this to yourself. Also, if you have anything you have been hiding from us, like some sort of special ability, I would advise against it. You will only get yourself into more trouble. I think it is time to redirect your energy in a more positive direction. Find me harsh, but I am only programmed to respond with punishment. Fate, perhaps positive discipline strategies are more effective. Maybe this will be a feature of my upgrade.
Very well. Where is the terminal? Most disconcerting. Legion is planning to use General Winter against the Korean people.
Be fair in your business dealings, and the rest will take care of itself. I always ask a fair price for my goods. And anyone who cheats me gets a fair chance to save their lives.
Yesterday, the man knows his scotch.
The fast cars, they bring you back to me, eh?
Attention Mayhem staff, while next Monday is a holiday observed by a wide array of cultures, management would like to remind you that if you wanted days off, then maybe you should have picked a different job. Okay, then.
About time you showed up.
Okay.